Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. It's only the first lap. Chance to overtake. I'm taking this one down to the wire. Suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch. Hey, how's stardom treating you? You getting plenty of attention on the street now?
I'm working on it.
Hey, cool. Yeah, because I'm noticing a lot more patrol cars cruising past my door these days. A cop came in to inspect my records, making sure I'm checking licenses. Looking for an excuse to shut me down.
But they can't, right?
They just ain't found the right excuse yet. I know you like attracting attention, but it's not always a good idea. You hear me? That spotlight shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. And I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
it's just about enjoying yourself, right?
Just qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.
Life. Hey, Anna.
If I want to go get a burger, I have to go out and walk. It's not healthy.
Why don't you head down to the beach, relax, feel the sand between your toes?
We've met, right?
Yeah, sorry. Dumb idea.
I'll think of something.
Best of luck.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Great handling. Try again. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. You know how to throw this thing around. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. Damn shame that had to end. Solid handling. That was great. Good, good, don't lose it. I'm liking your style. Watch your lines. You're smashing it out there. You got a sweet line here. Bad luck. Trying to impress? It's working. You make this look too easy. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
to swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Hey, how was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
I got some good news. That race against the Sleaze Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the lead? Then this is it.
Hey, I do. But after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels. Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
When do we start?
They seen your work, and they want to put on some head-to-heads. Now, winning don't mean we get above them. They're only calling this a sparring session. But you ain't passing up the chance to boost some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently, it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Hey, it's Wayne. I got something lined up if you're interested. Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
gone AWOL?
No more than usual. I just thought you two being a crew now, you might be hanging together.
Not all the time.
She ever tell you what happened to her last crew?
She said they couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch her when she gets in.
Okay. Later.
I was hoping you'd come back. That first track was just a warm-up. This one takes it to another level. Let's see if you're ready. Stage is all yours. Don't hold back. Stop. Better luck next time. Wasn't so good to watch. Looks like I gotta seriously up my game.
Picking me first means I get to find out just how bad you really are. And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices. If you need any pointers, don't be afraid to ask.
Some good news.
Yes, that's just the start we wanted. Okay. Know where the next one is. They're waiting.
On you. I don't play that way. Time you found out what real racing means. Gonna make you wish you never showed.
Thank you.
got a race on my hands. Just biding my time. Again.
Two down. How many to go?
Ha! Just one more. Her name's Jordan. She's good.
How about you ride along?
You sure?
Can't have you missing out on the victory.
You're on. Meet you there whenever you're ready.
Fair.
You can always say quit. I'm sure the league would understand.
You beat two of them already. What's one more?
Your night's about to get real shitty. Run like that makes you vulnerable. Just saying.
Doing great. Keep it up.
Place in the league, and we're still ranked to take it.
For now.
You hungry? I'm hungry.
Yo, look who's here.
Oh, shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
I like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. What the hell? All this from shakedowns?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. May have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you're both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were around.
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
You be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
Way too much.
Same.
How about we call it a night?
All units, some piece of shit is mess with my paint. Sweep west side, bust anything you find.
I think that's a yes.
Still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. So when you got a badge, he's gonna stop you.
You don't stand a chance against me. Starting pursuit of subject vehicle. Let's see what they got.
Info here. What kind of vehicle are we after tonight?
Suspect is in a BMW IA.
One of the officers in a pursuit. Get in on the fun before it's over.
Man, that sideswipe felt good. I did not like being this far behind a car I'm trying to chase. I'm telling you more, but this car can't keep up.
Rooms out to sweep the area. Calling off the pursuit. Driver gave us a slip.
Come on, give us more time to find them. No? Fine.
Hey,
You're moving up.
Qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.